My dad pretty much got me into skateboarding, but to be honest with you, what like sparked everything, I think it was the Tony Hawk games. It was Tony Hawk Pro Skater on the Nintendo 64. And then yeah, no, I just remember like bugging my dad about it, and he went out and got me a skateboard.
Doing street skating with Hector when he was younger was pretty crazy. Like, you see, like, over here, we got like 5 and 6 stairs. But we'd be over just in random parts of like Salt Lake City, and he'd be doing like a kickflip down like a 10 stair. And now he probably wouldn't even dream of trying that just because it's honestly terrifying after hitting your head that hard.
See what I meant? Not yet. All right. I was really young. I remember probably like when I was 10, but I had my dad off to the side also show me a little bit of like the moves, I guess, just because he also had a little bit of experience with skateboarding. So first trick, the kickflip. Before anything else, I wanted to learn the kickflip. I remember like people were saying, no, you should do the ollie first just because it's more simple. But I just remember like, nah, I want to just get up there like start shredding, you know?
So I've known Hector for a few years now. The first time he told me about his story was probably last year. He was just talking to me and just talked about one of the like falls he's taken. He kept him from skating for 5 years. And he goes to drop in on like a little vert section that he wasn't really thinking about. He wasn't wearing a helmet like usual because nobody really wears helmets to skate anymore. And so he drops in, his back wheel, he basically just does a little manual down the transition and he slides out and smacks his head.
We were skating together, then we kind of split it off, and I turned around and he was falling. And he smacked his head pretty good, and I ran over to help him, and he was seizing up. I kind of helped him to sit up, and so he said he didn't want to do anything about it. He didn't want to make a big deal.
I had the fear of hitting my head again, yeah. So that's why I wear a helmet now. Things change when you give it up for so long. It's been a good year that I've gotten back into skating. I remember coming like at night skating just because, you know, there's less people and you don't have a lot of like kids getting in your way, so.
That's why he came back to skate, because he doesn't want to have something that controls a part of his life.
It got frustrating at times too, just because like I'd see some people doing some tricks. I remember I used to be able to do that, you know?
Eventually though, as he keeps skating and as he works through everything that he has to go through his head, I think that he will get back to the point of like maybe 8 stairs. Yeah. Anything else?